Oh, man. Never thought I'd miss my alarm clock. Whoa. Good morning there, ugly. Well, all right. I guess I'll do the nice thing here, Fred. Put you out of your misery. Oh, where is my gun? Locked and loaded. Guess this is it, Fred. Damn. Well, hey, I'm sorry things didn't work out between us, buddy. But, I'm out of here. What can I say? Damn, Freddy. Got you good, didn't I? Oh, well. Gotta get going, buddy.
Start the day.
Hey, break a leg, ugly. Ooh, my ammo belt. Hello. Hope it still fits. Ooh, still got some ammunition left, too. Let's stock this baby up. Yeah, all right. Time for some target practice. Ah, there you guys are. I was starting to get a little lonely. So what's up, dudes? You know the rules, though. Don't get too close. Hey, don't get too close. Guys, what did I just say? Don't get too close. You happy now? Didn't have to go down like this, you know? You could have sat down, had a nice cup of coffee, talked it through, but no. Well, I guess we're done here. Let's head out to that bridge I saw downstream yesterday.
so damn hot.
And Freddy over here trying to get a tan. Hey, Freddy, come on.
A radio.
All right, let's see if this still works.
Someone's broadcast is something, but... Yeah.
Shut. Damn it!
All right. Think. I need to find another radio. I gotta get to the source of this. The old Dutchman, huh? I would love to visit Amsterdam someday. Just relaxing. Look at all these cars. Looks like they all went running from a horde. Well, speaking of the bastards... Took quite a bit of ammo. Let's see if I can find some more in these cars. Fred once again brought all his friends. Maybe I can get around here. Old Dutchman Mine, huh? Underground tours. Well, at least underground means no sun. Let's do this. Wait. I gotta check out that tour car first. Huh. The car belongs to the Old Dutchman Mine. Bet it has some useful stuff. Let's check it out. It's locked. All right, I'm gonna need the key. It might be in the ticket office. Oh, a remote car key.
Gotcha.
I guess I'm out of range. Let's head to the parking lot. Lucy H., come to the mine. I hope she made it. Well, let's find out. Still works. Let's check it out.
Oh, a winch, huh? Look at this. That'll come in handy. Oh, shit!
Turn it off, turn it off. Fuck! Here they come!
That was a close call. Alrighty then. Here goes. Mine better be close. It's way too hot out here. Hello? Anyone there? Fred, are you in there? People were here recently. Might still be around somewhere. Oh, yeah, baby. Grenades. These will come in handy. I need to get through here. Let's see. Boom! On my way. Look at that bright red power line. Someone was either really underpaid or really undereducated. Huh, a lever. Looks like this thing controls the mine doors. Needs power. Guess I should follow the power line. There were definitely people here. Let's look around. Might find something useful.
Nice.
Check it out, a key. Nice. Blind man could have spotted this power line. Or tripped.
To all the Freds out there, I just want to say, you know, this tour, so much fun. I'm really enjoying myself.
Let's get the power back up. Looks like that did the trick. Okay. There goes nothing. Oh, shit. I have a bad feeling about this. Shut up! Damn it, Dutchman, shut up! Now every friend in the neighborhood is gonna hear you. Turn it off.
Shit! Here they come. No. You're not getting me today, pal. That was pretty crazy. But I made it. Let's go. Come on. Okay, well, let's head inside. I don't really think going in. Okay, well, it is really dark. Okay, I don't see a thing. I need something to light the way. Oh, sweet. Hope it has some juice left. Nice. Generator. Nice. Maybe it still works. Don't open, huh? Yeah, you probably got a reason for that, but... A recoil starter. I should probably pull the rope.
Step right up. If you look to your left, ladies and gentlemen, you will see, old stuff.
Oh, and ladies and gentlemen, what do we have here? Some more old stuff. Oh,
now that gun looks sweet. You'll serve me well. Looks like people set up camp here. Let's see if they left anything useful. Check it out, a key. But this opens up that door that says do not open. Lucky me. The flooring has collapsed. That's a problem. I guess every problem can be solved by blowing stuff up. More light would be nice. Wait a minute, is that sunlight? I had no idea. I miss you, buddy. Thank you.
No. Fred, is that you? Fred, what did you do this time? You pissed someone off, huh?
Well, thanks, Fred.
God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man?
Just trying to chill, you know? Maybe you and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring the whole family. Come on, man! I'm just saying, I'm just like, you know, just wanna chill.
No. Fred, is that you? Fred, what did you do this time? You pissed someone off, huh?
Well, thanks, Fred.
God damn it, Fred. Did you have to bring your whole family? What the fuck, man?
Just trying to chill, you know? Maybe you and me, just a little bonding time, little hang sesh, but no, you gotta bring the whole family. Come on, man! I'm just saying, I'm just like, you know, just wanna chill.
Thank you.
was a close call. But I got what I need. Okay, an elevator. That's my way out. Let's hope it still works. Alright, I'm gonna have to find a winch to open this door. Okay. Power. Coming up. Thank you. Okay, I don't like the look of that. I have a flashlight though, so let's do this. Oh man, this tour sucks. I'll definitely file a complaint with customer service. Would you look at that? Perfect. Sweet. Okay, can't get past here. All right, I need to find another way. Fits perfectly.
Thank you.
Finally, I'm so Cole ready to get out of here.
Fred, nothing's ever easy. Why are you guys even coming down here? This tour sucks.
Hey, goodbye, you dusty mine. Arrivederci, I won't be coming back.
Light. Oh, I never thought I'd say this, but I've missed you. I've missed you, Arizona sunshine.
Fresh air. And trains. I like trains.
Roof doesn't look very sturdy. It better not collapse on me.
Yeah.
That's a lot of them. Well, here goes nothing. Okay, okay, don't fall in. Watch your step. Leave a note to fix the roof.
Come on, Freddy, are you stupid or what? Let's fight on solid ground. No? Okay. Shit, is that another radio? Come on, come on, work, work.
All survivors!
Shit, this is for real. The signal's getting stronger. I'm getting close. What a beauty. Decent zoom, too. Let's see if we can splatter some brains together. I can get down on the train here. Shit! Here they come. Hey! You have to pay for a ticket! You didn't pay for a ticket! You didn't pay for a ticket! You didn't pay! No! We have zero tolerance for fare evaders. Gunfight on top of the train, boys. Pretty badass. I know it's not a moving train, but still, pretty badass.
Fred, what you doing? Hanging out?
Oh, man. I gotta work on my jokes.
Through here. Huh. I can probably get up there.
Yes! There it is. There it is. Okay. That's where they're broadcasting from. Okay, how do we get there? Let's see.
Another dead guy with a sniper rifle. You guys are pretty bad, I'm just saying. I mean, if you're here and you know, I don't know what happened, but what else you got on you?
Take that. me show you how it's done. See? Not that hard.
Did you see that? Did you? Did you see that? Because that was amazing.
Starting to dislike dark, dank tunnels. Looks like it's the only way, though. It's cold in here. Oh man. I am fucked. I don't think I have enough firepower to take them all on.
Would you look at that? Grenade launcher. Oh my sweet mother, I will take that. Thank you.
Nothing.
Hey, Freddy's! Yeah, you! You smelly bastards! You wanna take a fight? Come on, then! Shit! That was intense! Let's get out of here. Oh, yeah. Yes! Oh, fresh air. Nice and dusty out here. Now, where's that refinery? Closer now. Almost there. Hello there? Anyone out there? Hello? I heard your radio broadcast. Hello?
All right, I gotta get inside.
Hello? I'm shooting them in the face, see? I'm not one of them. Come on. Let me in.
Where is everyone? Hmm. accident, the cabin can't blow up. Much as I'd like to. I need to find a way to open this gate. Yes, that's it. This ain't good. Shit! Damn, too many! Get in. No. They keep coming. I need to close the gate and cut them off. Switch. Yeah, let's ink it. That's it. It's closing. Come on, baby. A lot closer than I like. Whew. Whew. Oh man, made it. Let's see what we got here. What the? This is it, but where is everyone? Hello? Hello? Anyone out there? This doesn't seem right. Hello? Inside.
good. Not good.
This camp's gone to hell. There ain't nobody fucking here. I've been following a dead-end track the whole time.
Look at these guys. I've been surviving this hellhole all by myself for God knows how long. You idiots have a whole freaking military camp inside a walled-off refinery you can't defend? You must be pretty damn stupid.
Come on, motherfuckers. Come on, Freds. Sick of this. Come on. What do you got? Come on. Is that all you got? Is that all you got? Come on. I'm telling you, Fred, I'm not in the mood right now, but you want to come on? Come on. Let's do this, motherfuckers.
Motherfuckers!
you stupid, stupid, stupid assholes! Asshole! Asshole! What are you looking at? You looking at me? You want some of this? Come on, come on! What do you got? You ain't shit. All of them. I'm gonna rip every last one of you to shreds.
Damn you! Oh! Damn you! Damn you! Damn you! Oh!
Sick of you! Sick of you! Sick of you! Come on, what you got? You got shit. You ain't nothing. Come on! Send me all you got, Fred. Is that all you got? I'm sick of this. Come on! What are you doing, Fred? What are you thinking about right now? No, 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 no! You're not coming over here! No, you are dead. You are dead. You are dead. You are dead, and you are dead. Come on. Come on. That's right. That's right. Come on.
Oh.
It's all useless. This is all useless. There's nothing here. Nothing. What is this? Hallway, hallway, hallway. Fred, 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 come on. Give me something here. Give me... Thinking. Leave me alone.
I said leave me alone.
You had a nice view, huh?
Oh, look. Hillbilly Wonderland. Full of these stinking bastards. It's different than before the apocalypse. Eat it, you dick. Yeah, right up your ugly mug.
Surprise. Got any beer? Of course not. That's just like my life. Big pile of nope. Mm-hmm. useful so far. Dumb refinery broadcast. No, wait, hold on. What? What? Again? Again? No, wait. I should check out that radio. Sunshine.
That's where they're broadcasting from. Yes! Freddy's!
I'm off to lovely Sunshine, Arizona. Oh, let's go.
Oh man. This is great! Stupid refinery.
Yo, buddies. What happened here? Trying to blow something up, huh? I'll tell you what, I'm gonna be the nice guy that I am and finish the job for you. How's that sound? Huh? All right, let's do it. I can find the missing explosives in your lovely little gated community. Yeah, I'm guessing that's right. Hey, be right back, guys. Stay put. That's a pretty fancy bomb there. Yeah. Man, I was expecting
I don't know, something you found on the internet or something, but not too shabby, guys. Not too shabby.
Fred, who's cooking?
Honestly, hey, if I can, guys, just real quick, I'm so sorry about what I said about him. I wasn't in the right headspace, and this is really nice. Really nice, I just want to say.
Thank you.
Yeah, time for some fireworks. Let's do this. Freddy's trying to get a hug. Everyone ready? Freddy's? You good? This is gonna be fun. Right, everyone clear the blast area, please. Everyone clear the blast area, okay? We're about to bomb some shit. So here we go. Yes! That was what we call kaboom, ladies and gentlemen. Kaboom! Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Can't say I'm a fan, but I must admit, you guys are pretty tough. Right, guys, hey, that was a lot of fun, but I gotta go. I'm on a mission. Big up. I'm on my way. I'd like to take a moment just to thank
Where is this place? Should be right around here somewhere. Sunshine! Woohoo! Oh, and some Freddy's. They don't have walls or something. Hey, what are you doing here? Excuse me, out of my way, boys. I'm on a mission here. This. They build barricades. Alright, that's a good sign. I can't get past it though. Looks like I'm gonna have to make my way through the gardens. See if that shed is open. Mine. Hey, Fred, get off my lawn, pal. built a barricade here, too.
I'm sure we can make it sturdier, but it's a start. Nice job, guys.
All right. Looks like I can get through here.
Stock up. Pop, pop, pow.
Hey. Boys, I'm really sorry, but I gotta go through here, and you're in my way, so, you know, I'm gonna have to kill y'all. Sorry.
Alrighty then, let's check out that motel.
Thank you.
Freddy. You trying to score a beer or something? You and me both, buddy. A key rack. Ooh. From 202. Might come in handy. In turn, baby. Whew, jeez. I'm used to a lot by now, but I'm not sleeping in that bed. No, sir. Right, well, who cares about privacy these days, huh? There's a cow in there. Shit, here we go again. You want some of this? Yeah! Get lost, Freddies. Thank you.
Let's go. This will help.
Freddy's! Alright, alright! Let's get it on!
I gotta say, this isn't the welcome I was expecting. Where is everyone?
Hello? Yellow? Hello?
Damn it. No one here either. Where'd everybody go? Okay. Looks like I can go through this house.
Thank you.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I thought the other guy smelled bad. Oh, I'm sorry about this, ma'am. I gotta get that key. Come on, baby, come on. Let's go. Hello? Hello? Is anyone here? Yo, hello? Damn it, where are you, man?
Sunshine Festival 2016, not 16, not a little.
Alright, here it is. Alright, this is it. Alright, this is it. Hello? I'm coming in. Do not shoot. Okay? I'm opening the door now.
We'll be right back after these messages. Morning, Arizona. Hope you're all well. To all survivors of Sunshine Festival.
What the fuck? No way. No fucking way. Fuck. 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 Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck this. Unbelievable. Don't even fucking tell me.
You enjoy some of the best food our little town has on offer. We'll be right back after these messages. Good morning, Arizona. Hope you're all well. To all survivors of Sunshine Festival 2016, that 16, that was one heck of a ride, was it not? Oh my goodness, it was so much fun. But I'm back, alive, and well, ready for next week's community barbecue.
Hello?
Right
hello? Sunshine. Hello? 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 Nothing. 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 Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What?
Survivors. Sunshine Festival 2016. 16. That was one heck of a ride, was it not? Oh, my goodness. It was so much fun.
Hello?
Oh, my. Hello? 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 Is anyone there? Hello? Hello? Please, please answer. Hello? Hello?
Yeah, we hear you. What's your position?
Yes, hello, I'm at the radio station, Sunshine, Arizona. Please send somebody.
Sunshine Festival. Copy that. Head over to the clearing a bit further up the mountain. There's a weapons depot.
So much fun, but I'm back.
Okay. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Okay, let's go, okay, where? Okay, that way. No,
You're not getting me now, Freddy's. I'm on my way out of here, motherfuckers! You're not getting me now. No, 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 no. You're not getting me now. You're not getting me now. Never. Never. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh, bye little Freddy's. Bye blister and heat. Bye Arizona sunshine.